We have to have an under shepherd.
Yes.
I don't know how people think they cannot pastor themselves.
Preach.
But they try. Hallelujah. Oh, yes, they do. I'm 3 times 7 and some. I'm grown. You can't tell me what to do. I read the Bible just like you. Oh, yes. But God said you need an under shepherd. You cannot pastor yourself. Because you will lead yourself right into darkness. Oh, yes, you will. Oh, yes, you will. We have led ourselves into darkness. And God has to pull us out. Oh, yes. Hallelujah. How many pastors have had to go rescue their sheep because they have gone astray? Hallelujah. And he go and rescue them and bring them back to the main shepherd. Oh, Lord. The people of Israel were like lost sheep as we are today. We must have an under shepherd to lead us to God's good shepherd. And you know who that is.
Preach.
To lead us to Jesus Christ. Oh God, you can read the Bible. Yes. I can read the Bible. But we need an under shepherd to give us understanding of the word of God. Oh yes. Hallelujah. The under shepherd works hard and study the Bible. To let you know what the word means, hallelujah. So it will open up your understanding to the word. Oh, glory be to God. Psalms 23 says, David said, the Lord is my shepherd, and I shall not want. He maketh me to lie down in green pastures. God makes his saints to lie down. He gives them quiet time. Oh, yes, he do. He takes care of the mind for you and I. If we didn't lay down in some time, we would mess up. Whatsoever the lot is, their soul dwell at ease in him. Our soul dwells at ease with the Lord. Yeah, Lord. That's how come. He said when the praises go, the blessings come down. That's why we have to praise the Lord. Our mind can be all messed up. But if we come to God, come in the midst of his service, and we begin to praise and magnify God, then he give us peace. The blessing come down. I come to church and felt so bad. But when I began to praise the Lord, when I began to lift my hand, when I began to say glory, hey Lord, I feel good. He gives me peace in my mind. If only men would praise him. If you only would praise him. Yeah. And then you'll have some peace. Only God can give us peace past our understanding. That's why the Lord is my shepherd, and I shall not want. He leadeth me beside the still waters. That's why we have to let God lead us, and we're not ourselves. When we lead ourselves, we lead ourselves into trouble. We lead ourselves away. still waters. But when we let God lead us outside the still waters, that makes the water no trouble. It's peaceful water. Trouble all the time. Hey, never give God a praise. Yeah.